Hey guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today I'm going to be react to Bring Me the Horizon featuring Baby Metal with their song Kingslayer. It's one of my favorite songs. I know this song already. And I know that my last Baby Metal reaction got a lot of views and you really want to see more Baby Metal, but the problem is it will take a long time till the next Baby Metal reaction because my request list is extremely long. And because of that, I thought, hey, why not reacting to a song I already know, but it's still Baby Metal featuring Bring Me the Horizon, two of my favorite bands. All right. So, yeah, let's say Bring Me the Horizon released an record EP. I have no idea how you call that. Post-human survival horror. In 2000, or was it 2020 or 2019? I can't remember. So, last year or 2 years ago, I can't remember exactly. I'm really, really sorry. And let's say they announced this record or this EP. Let's say it a record because there are 8 or 9 songs on it. And I was like, Let's say I wasn't really excited of the new record, because we all know the emo record of Bring Me the Horizon, I didn't like it. I really, really hated it. And I thought, hey, Bring Me the Horizon is just done. It's just done. Bring Me the Horizon is not the same as usual, or as earlier in the past. But then they released their first song for the post-human survival horror record. Obey with Youngblood. And I never heard of Youngblood before. I thought at this time Youngblood is an American rapper or whatever. And that's why I thought, hey, this will be another chart hit, whatever. But then I said, hey, come on, listen to it. And then I listened to Obey by Bring Me the Horizon with Youngblood, and this song was freaking amazing. It was like the old Bring Me the Horizon featuring Youngblood. I never heard of him before, and now I know him really, really good. Absolute good song. And then I was a little bit more hyped of the new record of Bring Me the Horizon, because I thought, hey, maybe they go a little bit back into the old direction. And they did. They really, really did. Post-human survival horror was a really, really good reaction. And then they announced that they will make a song together with Baby Metal. And I was like, holy crap, this will be the best song ever. Because I was so hyped of the song when they announced that. And I wasn't disappointed. It hasn't disappointed. Holy crap, this song is absolute amazing. I love Kingslayer. I really, really love it. This is my favorite song of the record, and one of my favorite songs of the year where the record came out, because this song, oh, that hits me so hard. It's such a good song. So I'm really excited to share this song with you. If you never heard of this song before, and you listen to Baby Metal or Bring Me the Horizon or whatever, or not, just feel this song. This song is so good. Let's go.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm sorry to pause here. I have to pause here because I have to say something to the song. Because I read this somewhere. I have no idea which way it was, but let's say Baby Metal was really, really excited to make a featuring or to feature a song with Bring Me the Horizon. And because both bands really love each other, let's say it that way. And I don't know which way it was, but Baby Metal wanted to sing only in Japanese. Or no, I guess they only wanted to sing in English. They only wanted to sing in English because they knew, hey, Bring Me the Horizon is an English band, a band from UK. They wanted to sing everything in English. But Bring Me the Horizon said, or Ollie Sykes, I have no idea which one of them said, no, we don't want that you just sing in English. Let's have a Japanese part in it. And it's amazing. It's amazing. Oh, this is so good. And what I really, really like in this song, and I really, really like the same with Obey, this is Bring Me the Horizon featuring Baby Metal. Let's say when you listen to featuring songs, then most of the time you hear 90% the main band, and then for 10% for just 1, 2, 3 sentences, the featuring artist. But Kingslayer is really half Bring Me the Horizon, half Baby Metal. The song with Obey, half Bring Me the Horizon, half Youngblood. It's not that they featuring artists and they just sing a few lines. No, they have really half of the song. And this is freaking amazing. I really, really love that. So, for example, when I listen to Ice Nine Kills, Hip to Be Scared, it's called Hip to Be Scared featuring Shedix Jacoby or Jacoby Shedix. I have no idea. The singer of Papa Roach. And he just sung 1 or 2 sentences in the whole song. And then I say, why is this featuring him when he's just there for 1 or 2 sentences? Nothing against Ice Nine Kills. The song is amazing, and Ice Nine Kills is one of my absolute favorite bands. But for me, it's not a real feature. I'm honest. This is a real feature. Oh, this is so good. I paused here because the next part is one of my favorite parts, because Bring Me the Horizon is going completely into the old direction, because now just listen to the screaming. This is old school Bring Me the Horizon. I go a little bit more back. Let's go back to the whole Baby Metal part. Right. Oh, this song is so amazing. I'm honest, this song is just amazing. Holy crap. The biggest wish is to see this song live, but with both, with Bring Me the Horizon and Baby Metal together on stage. But I guess this will never happen. Because, first of all, this will only happen at maybe festivals where they are both together. Could be. I guess not if Bring Me the Horizon will come on tour in Germany and I have tickets for the next Bring Me the Horizon tour. I guess not that Baby Metal is with them. I guess definitely not for a Germany tour or for a French tour or for what American tour, whatever. I guess not. I definitely guess not. I think maybe on the Bring Me the Horizon festival, because Bring Me the Horizon is doing a complete own festival, but I guess it sold out and I really wanted to go there, but it was sold out so fast. They do a festival in Malta. Is Malta the? I know this is the German name of this country, but I don't know if this is the English name too. I have no idea. I guess yes, but I don't know. I know that there's Bring Me the Horizon. I guess Motionless in White is there. I guess Beartooth is there. So many absolute massive fans, and Bring Me the Horizon will do a completely old school lineup. So they have two lineups on the first day with their usual lineup, and the second day with, so I mean setlist, not lineup, with their usual setlist, and the second day with a complete old school setlist, just old songs and stuff, and I really wanted to see that. Holy crap. And I can tell you this whole record, this post-human survival horror, is just old school Bring Me the Horizon. I really love that record. Of course there are softer songs on the record too, but when you have Obey, you have Kingslayer, you have Dear Diary, you have other songs on that. It sounds like old school Bring Me the Horizon. And then you listen to Die For You, the newest Bring Me the Horizon song, and they're going completely back into the emo direction. It makes me sad. They did a fantastic new record, and then they're going back to emo. What is wrong with you, Bring Me the Horizon? For real. That hurts. Alright. So for all the Baby Metal fans who are here, because maybe you know me of my other Baby Metal reaction, I haven't forgot you or forgotten you, whatever. But I have so many songs on my request list. It will take a long time to the next Baby Metal reaction. But I hope you have fun with other reactions on this channel too. Maybe not only Baby Metal. Maybe you listen to Passcode as well or whatever, because it goes a little bit into the same direction, just with EDM. But we will see. We will see. So I'm sorry, but there will definitely come new Baby Metal reactions in the future, but it could take a long time. I'm really sorry for that. Bring Me the Horizon 2. We wait for new songs, and yeah, that's all. Good. All right, thanks for watching. If you have requests, wishes, whatever, write that down in the comments, or you can write me an Instagram link is down in the description. You can join anytime. Or no, I wanted to say you can also come to our community Discord. There you can join anytime, not on my Instagram. On my Instagram you can join me too, but you don't have to. But you can join me on the community Discord, because we can talk about everything. We can talk about Bring Me the Horizon, we can talk about Baby Metal, we can talk about any other stuff except music, whatever. Everything. So join our community Discord. Would be cool to see you there. And then I hope I see you guys again in another reaction. Would be awesome. And I say bye.